GoFundMe page has also been established to help raise money for the Cobb family. William and Lois Cobb were both found killed at RJR on Monday. Now, the fundraiser aims to collect $100,000 to cover funeral expenses and travel costs for the Cobb's children. We have a link to the GoFundMe on our website. That's kxnet.com.